Joseph is from the Short Strand area of East Belfast, a small Catholic enclave surrounded by Protestants. He lives right on the peace line where the two communities meet. Most of his neighbours have fled. The only other faces in the street belong to the army. Joseph's old house was blown up.
This used to be my house, as is the bedroom up there, where I slept with my brother on bunk beds. It was all carpeted, and there was nicely coloured flowers, on the wallpaper. There was a wardrobe facing the wall. The wall that was most damaged in the explosion, and it stopped it from completely caving in. Used to be a good house, but it isn't anymore. In this area there itself, it's all Catholic. There isn't. We're all like an island surrounded, and it's this part's all Catholic. You can't go anywhere in the Protestant areas. Can't go to Victoria Park or the Armo like we used to before the trouble started, and now you can't go anywhere, just you must stay in the area.
Do you have any Protestant friends?
No. It would be too dangerous having Protestant friends. You couldn't play them or do anything.